Hello, my dear children. I'm sure you all are doing well as always. Children, today we are going to learn backward counting of 50 to 1 in mathematics. In our last video, we have learned backward counting 20 to 1. And I'm sure you must have practiced it well and now you are ready with 20 to 1. Yes, now today, we are going to learn backward counting of 50 to 1. So, are we going to go forward 1, 2, 3, 4? No. What we are going to do? We are going to go backwards. Means 50, 49, 48 and so on. So, children, let's count 50 to 1 with me.
Today, we are going to count backwards 50 to 1. So, are you all ready for reverse counting? Let's start. Children, you are going to say numbers with me. So, are we going to count 1, 2, 3 in sequence forward counting? No. What we are going to do? We are going to count backwards. So, we will start with number 50. 5050, 4949, 4848, 4747, 4646, 4545, 4444. 4343, 4242, 4141. What comes after 41? 4040, 3939, 3838, 3737, 3636, 3535, 3434, 3333, 3232, 3131. When we count backwards, what comes after 31? 3030, 2929, 2828. 2727, 2626, 2525, 2424, 2323, 2222, and 2121. Now 2020, 1919. 1818, 1717, 1616, 1515, 1414, 1313, 1212, and 1111. Now, what will come before 11? What is the smaller number than 11? Yes, 1010. 1010. So let's count 10 to 1. 1010, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So this way we have completed backward counting 50. To 1. Children, you repeat the numbers again and again and try to count backwards. Then you will learn backward counting very soon. Thank you.